Welcome. This is the scene here at Molineux. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers versus Leicester City.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Well, looking at a player who certainly can control the game from the centre of midfield, João Moutinho. Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
The initial 11 for Wolves. Nelson Semedo plays with Johnny in the fullback positions. And the striker is a man who can be a real handful, Raul Jimenez. Well, here's how Leicester City will line up. Kasper Schmeichel is the keeper. Wilfred Ndidi starts with Yuri Tielemans in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. A game that should have plenty to say for itself. Leicester City with the kickoff. And thumped away. Ndidi. Here's Tielemans. Oh, moving it nicely. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Nelson Semedo. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Nelson Semedo, cleared away. And Moutinho with it. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Barnes. Madison. Really good challenge. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Ndidi. Here's Tielemans. Really a very poor ball. Oh, they've given him too much space. And a long way out. Superb block. Tielemans. Madison. And the keeper had the measure of it. Playing it in. Well, it has come to nothing. Tremendous ball played through. Well, they know they need to stop him. Podence. And space to cross it. Oh, managing to beat him. Perfect tackle. And back with Thomas. Ndidi. Now Ndidi. Harvey Barnes. Magnificent challenge to win it back. It's a good Wolves move in the making. And there's the feed into the box. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, that's the end of that for now. Ndidi. Tielemans. Did well to win the ball back. Must take the lead here. Still alive. And fisted away. Tremendous challenge.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Barnes are certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Madison using his strength to shield the ball. Now, just the tackle that was needed. Disappointing for Wolves to give it away like that. Takes aim. In it goes. The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Back in action then, a wake-up call for Wolves perhaps. Can they find a response? Dendonker. Nelson Semedo. Now Dendonker regained possession. James Maddison. Moving forward effectively. Can he finish? He's using his body to good effect. Now possession lost, intercepted. Ndidi. Barnes. Can he play it in? Now veering in field. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Moutinho. Encouraging move from Wolves. And players waiting in the centre, but nicely executed defensively. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Harvey Barnes. Spot on with that tackle. Given away by Leicester. Nelson Semedo. Dendonker. And space for the cross. getting anxious when they have the ball. Ndidi. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Well read to win possession back. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Oh, he looks threatening. Gives it a go. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. He's driven in the corner. Still not clear. Ndidi. Madison. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Daka. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Over it comes. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. He could pick out a teammate. It's opening up for them. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Who's going to get on the end of it? Just the clearance that was called for. Tielemans. Ndidi. Ndidi. And now Ricardo Pereira. Dangerous looking attack. And continues his run. And that will be a corner. Well, they fancy a short one. Has the strength to hang on to it. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Short and along the ground. Tielemans. It's there for him. Brilliantly blocked. Podence. Now with Jimenez. Running with the ball. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. As far as stoppage time is concerned, 3 minutes here. Ndidi. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Harvey Barnes. He'll have a go here. Chance maybe. So Leicester looking to press home their advantage. A short corner, let's see. Tielemans, defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. They certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, it's been a really good display from him so far, Derek. He scored the leading goal, he's been energetic, and his movement has caused lots of problems to this back line. Can he keep it going in the second half, though?
A game that should have plenty to say for itself. Leicester City with the kickoff. Tielemans, Maddison, and the keeper had the measure of it. Disappointing for Wolves to give it away like that. Takes aim. In it goes. The goal. And that changes the dynamic. And the second half is underway with Wolves behind. Can they turn this match around? Daka. Committed challenge. Johnny. And Wolves in a position of menace. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Ricardo Pereira. James Maddison. Daka. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Could be a chance to break here. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Tielemans. Maddison with it. Daka. Long way out this, and a little too close to the keeper in the end. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Maddison. Maddison with it. Ricardo Pereira. Crossing opportunity. Ndidi. At times they make passing look easy. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Another short corner here. Tielemans. And a throw in forthcoming. Chance to play it in. James Maddison. Will he finish? And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Johnny. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Cody. Romain Saïss. Johnny. How about the cross? Moutinho. Oh, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Can they hit on the break? In with a chance. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. But he's also showing him the yellow card.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
Can they extend their lead? Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it! Now we have 30 minutes to go. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And Wolves in a position of menace. Disappointing pass. Ricardo Pereira. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Ndidi, it's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Well, that's the end of that move for now. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? Moutinho. Johnny. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. So a personnel change then. Tielemans. James Maddison. Now Iheanacho. Maddison with it. Here's Tielemans. Ndidi. Oh, they've given him too much space. Barnes. Now Ndidi. And Iheanacho has it. What a save! playing it in.
Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Tielemans. Gives it a go. And the keeper stretching to deny him.
Now, how about the short corner? Tielemans cutting the ball back. Fofana. Opportunity for Iheanacho. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
And over comes the corner. Oh, he's blocked it! It's one corner after another. They're going for the short one. Teammate available. No, high quality defending. Can he finish? Oh, great block. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Ndidi. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Neto. Johnny. Into the advanced position. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth.
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Now, sending it in. Well, not the easiest of chances. Tightly marked, but not even close in the end. Ndidi. Iheanacho. Now Ricardo Pereira has it. Tielemans. Barnes. Well, tremendous block. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Well, these Wolves fans are demanding more from their team. They need to find a goal from somewhere.
Well, possession ceded. Well, a poor pass it was. No getting away from it. Throw in here. Dendonka. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. James Maddison. Iheanacho. Maddison. Long range effort. Terrific block.
Well, it's getting late in the day now, Derek. Can Wolves find an equaliser? Their fans certainly think so.
And a good looking ball.
Johnny. And that's an important intervention. And Kelechi, this could finish it. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Well, a second goal for them here. Madison. Now Iheanacho. Iheanacho. Madison. Ndidi. Madison. Iheanacho has it. And now Ricardo Pereira. Can he take advantage? And a goal! To settle the issue once and for all.
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
Three goals without reply. Moutinho. Neto. Firing it in. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. Strong play here. It needs an accurate cross. They're showing good defensive judgment. James Maddison. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Tielemans. Maddison. So the referee brings this match to an end. The final whistle is sounded, and far from the ideal scoreline from the Wolves' point of view.
It was the nature of the performance more than anything else. They never got out of second gear and were completely dominated all over the park. Tell you what, though, I wouldn't want to be in that dressing room right now.
I think it's accurate to say, Stuart, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
Disappointing for Wolves to give it away like that. Takes aim. In it goes. The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. Oh, he looks threatening. Gives it a go. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Daka. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. He'll have a go here. Chance maybe.
So Leicester looking to press home there.
In with a chance.
But he's also showing him the yellow card.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
Gives it a go.